crusading to tear us apart. It's clear now.